Wesley, come on, this is like the seventh time you've fallen.
Whoa. Yeah, this is really getting old. You do fall.
Oh shoot! My team fortress steward, really great!
Guys, I have small feet. They support me as much as a divorced drunk who has to pay child support.
Wait, who's a divorced drunk?
Guys, this is pointless. Just move on to the next team.
Yeah, alright, let's just do on where we're sitting down.
Good idea.
Alright, ready? Go. Alright, everyone, it's not that hard of a scene. Please remember your lines and don't mess it up.
Whatever.
Alright, and action.
Hey, Austin, come in here. Wesley's about to tell a story.
Sweet. Alright, Wesley, go ahead.
Wesley!
Oh, you have got to be kidding me. Wesley!
Whoa. What? Wait, what? What's going on?
You fell asleep.
Are you kidding? We're never gonna finish this video.
No one asked you. What were you even dreaming about? Wesley! Wesley!
What?
Golly!
So how's the tribe's morale?
It's all Wesley's fault.
It really is, man. You can't walk a straight line. You know, okay, guys. I go out to collect firewood, I have small feet, sometimes I trip. Just because I was carrying a torch, and the torch fell, caught the forest on fire, the forest is gone. Does not mean it's my fault.
Yeah, now we have no supplies, thanks to you.
But we can't ever finish a video because of you.
Well, Wesley, it seems to be your fault.
No, yo, it's his fault.
No, it's all his fault. It's all Wesley's fault.
Michael's fault. Michael's fault.
Blame it all on Wesley.
Mosquito! Mosquito!
Well, I guess he's voting first.
I vote for off bug spray because I got bit by a mosquito.
Cameron's turn to vote.
Kevin, you know who to vote for. You know who to vote for. You got this.
You vote for me, no more free.
Vote for no mosquitoes.
I know exactly who I'm voting for.
That's who I'm voting for. Because he keeps ruining our videos.
Michael, it's your turn to vote.
Take a placebo.
What's a placebo?
Yeah, you got it?
Yeah, I got it.
Alright, where have they been putting these?
So far they've been putting it in the toilet.
Okay, Wesley, it's your turn to vote.
Better be you, these mother.
Look at it.
What about my mother?
It's like mom voting for.
Yes.
Yeah, that's right. Michael, Cameron, Austin, the host, and you, camera guy.
Hey, well, what did I do to
you? I don't care, you recorded me! Right!
Now it's time to count the votes.
I can count up to three. One, two, three.
Oh, I forgot the vote cup. Whoops. Where'd they put the votes, cameraman?
In the toilet.
Did they flush them?
Yeah, they did.
How am I supposed to count the votes?
The final person voted off the plop is Wesley.
What? What? No, this is a buttload of... Oh, you know, this is not the last you've seen of me. Oh, the finale, I'm just... You know what, camera?
Alright, let's just do this scene.
Hey, Austin. Come on over here. Wesley's about to tell the story.
Sweet, guys!
Alright, go ahead, Wesley. Oh, crap.
So what are we gonna do? We, like, don't have anybody for our videos.
Well, I could always go...
No, no.
Well, how about I get this... No, that would never work.
Well, wait. I could just go...
No, Well, what if I...
Dude, come on, just say something.
Okay, okay. We should put an ad out in the paper asking for a 14-year-old male with short brown hair, just a little full of himself, and a freshman in high school.
That's, like, really specific. Do you think we'll find somebody like that?
Didn't we already recruit that guy?
Okay.
Oh my god!
Come here. Alright, let's do this scene. Hopefully we can get it going fine.
Hey Austin, come in here. Ryan's about to tell a story.
A story? Sweet, guys! Can I play the music for it?
Alright, Ryan, go ahead, man.
Huh? It ain't easy being cheesy.
You've got to be kidding me. Give me those cheese.
Go!
You...
Guys.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Guys, let's just move on to a different scene.
How about the radio scene where I play music?
Okay. So the next scene's in here. Let's just get in here and do this.
Okay, so Ryan, lay down right here. I'll be back in. We'll wake you up in a few minutes.
Like a few minutes, maybe a few seconds, or a few days.
Yeah. Alright, that's good. Let's go. Okay. Everyone ready? And action. Alright, I guess it's time to wake up Ryan there.
Don't worry, I'll do the duty of waking him up.
Nothing. Try shaking him again.
Okay. I guess we'll...
Ryan, wake up!
Okay, what are we gonna do? He fell asleep for real.
Well, we could always go to McDonald's.
Yep, he's gone.
You know what we're gonna have to do, right?
Yeah.
I'll go get him.
Good, wait, you're gonna go get... Wait, where? Hey, you're gonna go get... What are you doing? They don't tell me anything.
Back in.
Okay.
Please.
Okay, let me just get right to the point. Alright. Ryan is worse than you, and now we need you back.
Just like that?
Just like that.
Oh, hug!
Welcome back, Wesley.
It's good to be back, but let's move on. Alright, action. Let's
hey, Austin, come in here. Wesley's about to tell a story.
Alright, guys. I'm gonna come in and listen to the story.
Alright, Wesley, go ahead. Son of a bitch!
Oh, never mind.
Alright, Wesley, come sit over here, man. Oh, gosh, that was a great time filming that video.
Yeah.
A fly!
Where's my fly swatter? Buttscratcher! Buttscratcher! That's it! I'm not writing any more scripts for you!
Wait, he writes our scripts?
Yeah, we're pretty much screwed.
Okay. That's all pretty much all we needed.